Great job here in round three. What are the trouble in front of the cars?